記憶をたどれば夕暮れ走る小さな君、抱えきれない不安を募らせて家路を急ぐ。
Welcome to Utvarimono Prelude to the Fallen, episode 70. So, last time, Hakuoro is a beast, and I hope we get to see what kind of beast he is. I think I remember it vaguely, but yeah, we're gonna see. But anyway, he can't sleep.
Damida.
Can't sleep.
疲れているはずなのに。
Yeah.
妙に目が冴えるな。 今夜は満月か、以前にも確かこんな寝苦しい満月の夜、神はまさかな、あたりのものが小刻みに揺れ動いて、いや違う、揺れているのはここだけだ。これは一体、
That buzzing sound, yeah.
You are so that. No, to keep the courage. Carter,
move. Even the controller vibrates, and now something is happening now.
Machiga, nay, coming.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, Jisama. Come in.
Wow. Chomp. Blood is trickling out, but can you bit me? She sticks out her tongue and starts licking it up. Damn. I get a little dizzy, yeah? You just lick, it feels like she's drained all of my strength. She mumbles as she licks my neck. Kamui opens her mouth wide. Oh. Damn. Her sharp teeth sink into my neck. It feels like I've been stabbed with a hot poker? 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 Oh well. But the pain instantly subsides and I feel nothing at all. Oh.I hear slurping. It doesn't hurt, but I know something's forcibly being taken from me. And I'm not talking about my blood. Something even more vital is leaving my body. Wow. Kamui has an ecstatic look on her face, like she's suckling the sweetest nectar. Oh, and we fade away again. Fading, yeah. What are you doing? Then everything fades to black. The game really likes to leave mysteries open. Not really sure what I like about that. Dragging them on for a bit too long. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
There's no way these are just dreams. True, true. Alright. Time for the... Yes, okay. So, that's good. Because I was about to put these... In the first episode I recorded today. Yes, I have done quite a lot of episodes today. I think this is the sixth episode or fifth. Might be it's either the fifth or the sixth episode. But yeah, it's good that I get to do these two, so I'm gonna do these two. The reason why they have red there is because I haven't actually recorded them, but I did go through them just so that if I got to this page again and we'll get Square and Road, it would said red there, so that I know that, okay, these are the same events that I got before when I started today. So, let's start with Square. Why not? Gachatara runs up Kamiya's arms to her shoulders and rubs against her cheek.
Yep.
Rub.
Gachatara was scary, mean, no, 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 no,
He doesn't look too happy. Poor him. Yeah. Mukuru nudges Iris repeatedly with his front paw as if saying, pay attention to me. However, Mukuru doesn't stop. He rubs against her cheek and rolls around on the floor trying to get her attention. Later. Rub. Whether it was aware of what Mukuru was doing or not, Gatsutara starts rubbing against Aru's cheek. Lick. Gatsutara then starts licking Aru's cheek.
Sugutai. Mukuru.
Aru turns away, Mukuru dons the sad expression and nuzzles up against Aru's back. Yeah.
もうしない?
Mukuru whines throughout his nose and keeps rubbing against Aru's cheek.
Yay!
Pat, rub, yeah.
Yay! Sugutai.
Exactly. Okay. Oh. Startle. It's the editor she's referring to. Wow. Mukuru runs away.
Wow.
An even stricter one. Yeah, well, that is true.
Sate.
Again, I'm saying it. Girls in this universe are way stronger than they look. Yeah, we're gonna go with the road.
それでは、私はこれで付き合っていただいて助かりました。
エルルとウルトが一緒に歩いてくる。ちょうど外から戻ってきたみたいだな。
はい、それでは。
As Uzuri quietly walks away, her smooth, honey-colored hair sways gently like silk in the wind. Each strand sparkles brightly like something out of a fantasy.
そして動くたびに揺れ動く。しかし、男はもとより、たとえ女だとしても。あれよ。
Editor grabs a chunk of her own hair and stares at it.
なんだ？
Then she puts a hand to her chest. Oh. Oh, we're going with such an event, huh? Editor heaves a long sigh. I see her shoulders drop from a distance.
Editor 殿、どうなされました？
Bow, yeah.
ゆずはちゃんのお散歩ですか？
はい。今日は日差しが柔らかですので、散歩にお誘いしたのです。
どうか様には、とても感謝してます。
感謝などと、
そんな礼などと言わず、それがしが
したくてしていることですから。
Smaller than Editor, that is just what this event is going to be about.
どうか様は、とてもいい香りがして。
そうでしょうか。それがしにはよくわかりませんが。エルル殿？
はい。
先ほどからそれがしの顔に。
いえ、なんでもないです。
そうですか。
これから異国のお話を聞かせてもらうの、エルル様も一緒にどうですか？
ああ、そうそう。エルル殿もご一緒にいかがです？
用事があって。
そうですか。残念です。では、それがしたちはこれで。
はい。それでは。
Bow, yeah. Good. Eru stares at her hands. She then covers her mouth with her sleeves. It seems like she's smelling it. She pulls a hand mirror out of a pocket and stares at it, then furrows her brow. Eru's shoulder drop again and she heaves another sigh.
さっきから何をしてるんだ？
エルル、どうしまして？そんな大きなため息をついて。
何でもないんです。
そう？それならいいのだけれど。
You don't look so good.
ちょっと元気なさそうに見えたから。エルル。
Feeling Eru's gaze, Carola tilts her head slightly. Oh, no, don't tell me where we're going. How do I get the bigger? They're gonna be like, oh, have the man you like found a level. Okay.
Is it? Yeah, okay.
Alright. Jeans are very good.
好きなだけダミーをむさぼってるだけ。エルルが羨ましいですわ。ギリヤギナのものはね、どんなにしても体型を変えることができないから、戦に適した体から逃れられませんの。女性としての膨らみを帯びていても、どことなく筋張って硬いですしね。だからエルルの女の子の柔らかさは羨ましい。それではもう行きますわね。
はい。
Okay, no, it wasn't. Okay.
でも。
Eru watches Carola walk away for a bit, and Carola's out of sight. She crosses her arms. She then puts her hands on her hips. Yeah. As if she's trying to clinch her waist. She hangs her head in disappointment and starts trudging down the road.
なんとなくだが。
Yeah.
どうした？
いや、
元気がないようだが。
いえ、別に。
気にするな。と言っても、 気にする年頃なんだろうね。
Yeah. Well, that's because a certain dense man doesn't know the feelings of all the beautiful women he has near him.
こういうことを口にするのは、私はふさふさしていい匂いのするその黒髪が好きなんだから。優しげな愛らしい瞳も、みずみずしい肌も。この手だって、
We're going full out here.
綺麗な手をしている。
見てたんですか？今までのずっと見てたんですか？
Yep.
いや、その。とにかくだ。人は人。
エルル
エルルだ。エルルにはエルルにしかない魅力がある。だからもっと自分に自信をだな。
いや。
はい。
はい。
おじさま。
お。神のアルルスペイントワールド。
神の走り方。神。
お。
腕を組んだままでどうかしたのか。
これ最近また走ったりすると揺れて痛くなるから。
Oh, wow. Gabby drops her arms, which makes her chest bounce around.
痛いのは大きくなってるからだってお姉さまが言ってたけど。
Mm-hmm.
まだ大きく？
Yeah. Boing.
ア
ニャ。Aru suddenly grabs Gabby's breast. Wow. Oh, squeeze, squeeze, squeeze.
いいな。
Mm-hmm.
アルちゃんだってもう少ししたら大きくなるよ。
Naturally, everyone's gaze gravitates towards エルル。
なに？
アルル compares エルルとカミューズ lady parts and says one word. Oh no.
無理。
Oh no. Yeah.Impossible. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. What's wrong?
まあ悪気はないんだろうな。しかしそれがかえって
残酷なこともあるのだろうな。
頑張れ、エルル。
Oh wow. Wow.
さて。
All right. I actually get everything. All right. So yeah, we have 10 more minutes. So.Let's take Ulduri's room and we'll see where we'll go.
どうしましょうか。
どうした？
ちょうどいいところに。少しの間だけこの子をお願いします。
何？
それでは。
何？
お願いします。
Yeah, well.
おい。
おい。
急にお願いと言われてもな。お母さんは言ってしまったぞ。
Should she be called Fumidere instead of?Baby? Slap, slap, slap.
そんなに私の顔を叩くのが好きか？
Slap, slap, slap.
そうか。
あれ、お姉様は？
あ、神か。ほーら、フミリル。
It's on the
cover. 神おばさん
だ
ぞ。おばさん？
ウルトが母親代わりなら、神はおばさんということにならないか？
Yeah, well, true. Just then, Fumiru reaches her hand out to Kamiyu and mercilessly pulls her on her cheek. That was mean.
Zuiven to, honkuni sukarete iru na.
So nano. Akachan no shiwa ga otetsudai dake demo konna ni taihen na nante shiranakatta.
Question mark.
そんなに大変なのか。
夜中に何度も起きて、お腹すいたって泣くし、引っ張るし、それでお遊びの相手をさせられて、昼は昼でおしめ変えたり洗濯したり、またお遊びの相手をさせられて、お昼寝させて、
大変なんだな。
Yeah, well.
でもね、お姉さまはそれと比べ物にならないくらいたくさんのことしてるから。神が大変だなんて言えないし。
まあ、将来子供を産んだ時のいい経験になるじゃないか。
Yeah.
確かにそうだけど。
But
Was
it like this? Is it now that Eruru comes in and be like, I will save the day?
それからこうぐるぐると巻いていけば、あら、何か、イノムシみたいになってしまった。もう一度。まず、これをこうして、
Or was it here?
こう。
それではほどけてしまいます。
ん？うん。
ここはこうして、二つに折ったらまたこうして。はい、出来上がりです。
Wow, yeah. Talk about that, but it wasn't Eruru, sadly. But yeah.
Hi, Nandeska?
Ma!
Oh.
Ma! Ma! Ma!
Yeah, well. Ulthiri starts mumbling and stroking Fumilu's cheeks as tears well up in her eyes. Slap. Slap.
お父さんって言ってるんです。お父さん?
Slap.
Mm-hmm.
Well.
ね? Fumiriru?
私が。
Yeah. Well.
さて。
Well. Oh, okay, so we get another Ulthiri's room. But that event... We'll wait until the next episode. So, hope you enjoyed this video, and until next time.